I'm Tyrone Regent Bascom and I'm studying sociology, maths, biology and chemistry at Cobden High School.
The sixth form here is just brilliant.
Our message is very simple here at Cobblestone, which is, although we're after the top players, what we're really after is the top students, and we're after the top student athletes.
Academically, you can do all the subjects at once. All the teachers are friendly. The school's a great environment to be.
It's very much an academic first, basketball second program. Provided you stay on top of your studies, then you're going to get the opportunity to play over 10, 12, up to 15 hours of basketball a week. In terms of our actual program here, each player's program is slightly different from the next guy.
I came in before school to do a gym workout and some shooting. I've had a full day of lessons and I'm now about to watch the game tape. And then after that, we've got a training session.
I'm playing every day, lifting weights every day, getting coached by a fantastic head coach every day.
On weekends we have games, Wednesdays we have games.
I haven't been to the Varsity 2 European Championships. I had a lot of options about where I want to go, but Ipswich Basketball Academy was definitely probably the best fit for me.
I had a big choice of many academies to go to, but Cobblestone was the right one for me.
This is a great environment for me to go further with what I want to do in basketball.
The education is so good and the basketball academy is excellent.
It's an incredible environment to be playing basketball in.
This is what I've wanted to do for like 2 years now, and it's lived up to everything I wanted it to be.